Stimulation continues from 106 FM KCGL. We are the modern music experience, and that is The Church, Constant in Opal from Remote Luxury. The Pale Fountains is what you heard right before that. Jeans Not Happening was Flash in the Pan, a Midnight Man, Joe Boxers. They just got lucky, and we're proud of it. Aztec Camera Still on Fire, The Yaz, The Other Side of Love, and XTC would prefer it if you would wake up, please. And that is another song from The Big Express with Biff Raff. Tonight at 7:51 was Peter Cook who came up with the correct answer on tonight's rock quiz. Of course, the answer to that question was Big Country. Quite a few people thought it was The Who. No, it was Big Country. And for that amazing feat, he picks up on The Breakfast Club soundtrack. And don't forget, Rock Quiz comes up again tomorrow morning on Paul Santini's show at 9:20. And, of course, every night at 7:20 on KCGL. Mostly cloudy tonight and Wednesday. Slight chance of a snow shower later tonight. Tomorrow's high 42, low tonight 23. And outside the studios, we have 31.
March 19th, 7:30 p.m., KCGL is proud to welcome one of the world's most exciting young bands, Aztec Camera. Aztec Camera, featuring the talented singer-songwriter Ronnie Frame, will be in concert March 19th at the Fairgrounds Horticultural Building. Tickets for Aztec Camera are on sale now at all Datatix outlets. Only $9 in advance, $10 day of show. Seating is limited, so get your tickets now for Aztec Camera, March 19th, inside the State Fairgrounds Horticultural Building.
Advanced tickets also available at Cosmic Airplane and Smokey's Records.